Way back to Yandle. Broken up and Sundquist. With Thomas out of the box. Two on one. And a pass to Thomas off the leg of Yandle. Now Thomas again. In front of Barbershop. He scores!
Sundquist reads the pass by Yandle. Picks it off. Tries to go across to Thomas. But then Thomas follows it up with this nice little move from behind the net against a tired power play group.
And the Blues tie the game at 128. Two goals in his last four. The Blues, now they go back on top with a quick goal. And it's 2-1. How about that?
That's the kind of play you're looking for on the power play. This comes at even strength. Roberto Luongo goes to play it to Matheson, a poor giveaway to Schwartz, who quickly plays it to David Perron, and in one quick motion, it is in the net.
Two goals in 11 seconds.